Cape Haven in Cuba, where the Obama administration opened talks. I think of talks going on. Representative Omar must be meeting the
It is out of control, and the Democratic Party is silent. You're not going to pass a resolution condemning all.
And representation and freedom, but the cowards that control the